What is web scraping? Web scraping, web data extraction, or web harvesting all refer to the same thing, fetching data from the web pages automatically using programs or softwares alike. Going back in history, web scraping had gone through two phases. In the first phase, search engine companies like Google collect the information they need using web crawlers as they try to index the entire World Wide Web. In the second phase, as the internet gradually grew into the world's largest database, and with people starting to realize how to make use of the valuable data obtained from the web and actually monetize it, web scraping has then become a popular way for people to quickly collect a large amount of unstructured web data into structured data that's ready to use. Why do we need web scraping? Web scraping is everywhere and has a huge range of application across various industries. Let's take a look at a real-life example. Say that your boss wants you to collect Amazon's product information for market research. To achieve this goal, you can collect all the information of the target products in Amazon, such as prices, the ratings, the stock levels, and more. Other common uses of web scraping include collecting information from job boards to provide companies with more localized recruitment services, collecting comments and posts from social media platforms such as Instagram and Twitter for social listening, collecting vertical content for tracking public opinions, business analysis, and etc. All of those can be achieved with web scraping. Generally speaking, web scraping is the process of collecting text, pictures, or links from web pages. That is, anything you can see on the web pages. Well, some info may be hidden on the web pages but found in the source code and can still be scripted. Now say that you are after some specific information from the web. What can you do to get this data? Copy and paste manually. The easiest way is of course to manually copy and paste, which is the most commonly used approach. It doesn't require you to know a programming language and it is free. But if you have a lot of data to collect, it's going to take forever and the work itself is tedious and extremely error-prone. Needless to say, manual copying and pasting is very inefficient and the opportunity cost is high. Buy the data directly from a service provider. In addition to manual copying and pasting, you can also buy the data directly from a service provider who can script the data on your behalf. You will need to be very specific about what you need so you will get the data as required. The downside is that it could be very costly to get the job done, and if the job is complicated, you may end up spending anywhere from thousands to hundreds of thousands on data alone. Either of the above approaches can help you to get the data, but none of them is really ideal. So, is there a better solution out there? The answer is yes. Web scraping. According to Wiki, web scraping is data scraping used for extracting data from websites. It is a form of copying in which specific data is gathered and copied from the web, typically into a central local database or spreadsheet, for later retrieval or analysis. Once you know how to do web scraping, you can easily retrieve the data you need from any web pages by creating a coded scraper or using a ready-to-use web scraping tool. You may spend like half an hour learning about a tool with which you can use to scrape any information you need from any websites and work your way towards data freedom really. Is web scraping right for you? The concept of web scraping is simple. Scraping information from web pages using automatic process like a bot. So what makes it a better solution compared to some of the traditional approaches? Collecting a large amount of data. Web scraping can help you to achieve your goal even when you need a very large amount of data. For example, if you want all the data information on a certain website, which contains thousands of products, you can use web scraping to collect all the product information. that is definitely much more efficient than manually collecting it. Collecting accurate data. With web scraping, you get exactly the data that you want. For instance, on an e-commerce web page that shows an abundance of product information, you may only need the price and reviews of a specific type of camera. Nothing more than that. Web scraping can be used to target and fetch only the data you need. You will get a clean data set. Scraping speed matters. There is no doubt that web scraping is so much faster than manual copying and pasting. A job that may take hours or days for manual copying and pasting may only take a few minutes to complete using web scraping. In a nutshell, if you are looking to get data from any website, web scraping is an and cost-effective approach to get the job done for projects large and small. So, how is web scraping done? Relax, we will explain how it works with specific examples in the next episode. If you like our video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up, leave us comments below, and subscribe to our channel. You will be notified when a new video is updated.